What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another video, and I hope everyone's having a great day. If you are new, welcome. My name is Jai. Welcome to my channel. We're back with part five of the Incredible Lego video games. I really enjoy Lego video games, period. I don't know if I stated this, the first Lego game I played was Jurassic Park, and it's been a likable series for me. That's all I'm gonna say. Alrighty, let's go. Where we at? Where we going? Oh, let me do over.
Call the fashion police. I'm only kidding. This?
And I know I gotta fix my angle when it comes to this face cam. But at the end of the day, I'm doing the best I can. The best I can. Everybody gotta start from somewhere.
Yeah, they said someone with my medical history couldn't be a super. My back, my kidneys, I'm a mess. But I got determination, courage,
and the way, how did 2020 go?
So it all kind of balances out.
Let's just track this signal. We can do story time later.
Hey, at least my ears still work. It'll probably just a matter of time, though.
Oh, he gonna knock the bar down. Oh, I'm getting it. Now, how do you... I forgot. Oh, there we go. Come on. Harass the girl. Back up on my face. Back up on my face. Freaking
they
nut.
They would literally be pulling me from a burning car, and I'd be like, no thanks.
Excuse me. Thank you. I do think about playing Infamous 1 and 2. I already played Infamous Second Son. I think I've seen a little bit of gameplays on Infamous, both of them. So I'm thinking about playing those games until the newer games come. But I haven't seen full gameplays of it. And I did hear. Nah, did her. They are coming with The Wolf Among Us 2. I seen the first one, and they did say that it's gonna be like a whole new series, or something like that. Excited for that. I mean, the Telltale franchise, I think, it's a big company, Michael company.
This time I think I can get us up there.
What I'd give to have your flexibility. I'm lucky if I can bend far enough to tie my shoes.
Thanks, I think.
Why would you... No, boy. Right here? No? smell something. It's vibrating. There we go. We did all this just so Elastigirl can just go up. She get a stretched up there.
This is our way in. You ready to catch the screenslaver?
Who? Oh, the screenslaver. Yeah, him. Sure.
Is this his job or Elastigirl's job? Elastigirl. Hearing a cat. All right, come down. There we go. Oh, by the way, guys, something else to check on my other channel, which is my singing channel. You know, I do covers on there, and yeah.
This screenslaver is a real hoarder.
Keep it down. We may not be alone.
Oh, we're sneaking.
I did that on purpose.
Oh, the eyes.
I don't think anyone's home, and it looks like there's something in that cage he doesn't want us to see.
Well, we better search this place quick.
They may not
quick.
Be home, but
just
they might
probably be
somewhere else.
Just a matter of time before I gotta rest my knees.
All right, what do we gotta do?
Hey, I could use a lens like that. Might actually be able to read my prescriptions.
Yeah, we need to get to the other side of these shelves. This is a strange contraption. Looks like it's missing a handle.
He probably put it away for safekeeping, then forgot where he put it. That's how I lost my car.
Must be around here somewhere.
Nope. Oh, that's the fancy way, LB. Yeah, LB. Okay.
I would not want to cook in here.
That's a lot of pizza.
Uh-oh.
about a fixer-upper.
You see anything useful?
A generator. Don't worry, I got it.
There's gold, that's where you gotta go.
What a mess. Reminds me of Dash's bedroom.
Yeah, I can't bear to throw anything out either. I've still got my commemorative Thunderhead bubblegum card from 58.
Angle, man.
I don't know what half this stuff is.
Okay, I'm back to square one.
Remind me never to ask the screenslaver to organize my garage.
And I notice when I'm watching my video, I have my mouth open a lot, and that's not cute. But hey, when stuff happens like that, is that you're concentrating a lot. Silly now.
Gotta do something, right?
Oh, here we go. I was lost the whole time.
Here goes nothing.
Come on, kick it into gear. Gotta make sure everything's recording, too.
The last one.
Okay, so where my prize at? Come on.
What's this gizmo gonna do? Rip the cage open? Smash the floor and make us a tunnel?
See what the screenslaver's keeping locked away in here.
Get out of here with that. Uh-oh.
And refox!
Oh.
Don't look at the lights!
Nope. Back up. A little help here, Sparkle Girl. I mean, Elastic Girl. Ooh, X. Come on, what you got? Let me hold it. Come on. Can you back to your other form? Let's see where the form. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. They jumped at me. Freeze. So you got, I don't know what happened, but after start to hold him over again, it froze on me. I don't know. He's not turning to Elastic Girl. It froze. Ooh. Snap out of it. Come on. You almost got him. Gotcha.
They said it was destroyed. They said it was to... That's my car!
Stretch, girl, stretch.
There he is. Let's go.
That's all you
gotta
do.
I prefer the walking and snooping to the sprinting.
Y'all don't see me?
Coming through. Move.
Reflux coming through.
You won't get away this time, screenslaver.
Screenslaver, your host. When we get you.
You got a breath.
Goodbye, Master Girl. It's been fun.
I'm here too, you know.
Oh wow. Oh boo. Me. Let's see. Oops.
Think you can reach the stairs above us? No, I sure can't.
But you can fly, can't you?
The smashing in the dust isn't helping my allergies.
No, let's go. Get up there. Alright.
Okay, some bad news. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to get imaginative.
I got an idea. Push that block down for me.
The who? This? She's talking about this. Right? Let's see. Go this way. What is she talking about? Oh.
Look out below. We'll need to build something to clear the way up there.
Then let's build fast. He's getting away.
It's going to say you're probably gone by now.
This much fun in years.
That's nice, but we gotta go. Now.
No.
We're gonna have to try harder than that to
I got you.
Come on. Open. Better luck next time.
No!
Well, we were close.
It's not over. Let's move this elevator.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
No!
Actually, that would be yes.
All right, got you. We got her, I should say.
Elastigirl? What happened? Did I give you the wrong order or something? You don't like anchovies? What?
Really?
Anchovies.
You expect me to believe you're just a pizza guy?
Well, yeah. I mean, who do you think I am?
I'm doing the math, I'm fixing the boyfriend, and keeping the baby from turning into a flaming monster. How do I do it? Mm-hmm. By rolling with the punches, baby, because I'm Mr. Incredible.
I think I just need a little bit of meat. Then I'll be good.
This is a bastard.
Oh, you need more than meat time, Bob. You need major life in alignment on a number of levels. You need some solid outside-the-box thinking.
Highly unusual.
Are you seeing this, Robert?
Enamored.
Of sleep and coherency, Robert. Babies can be anything, and your child is no exception. He is pure, unlimited potential, Robert. Tia just stayed up all night making sure you look fabulous in your mini balls.
Continue chapter 4. So thank you guys for tuning into this video. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but next time it won't freeze on me. And thank you guys for tuning in once again, and get your life, do what you want, and do it positively. Peace.